Okay, I just finished spraying the first coat. It's not perfect, of course. I got a few runs here and there and all the usual, but I thought it came out actually pretty good. I was pretty impressed with my cheap little tractor supply gun. We've got another quart of paint to go, so we're just gonna let this sit for now. Probably another day or two, I'll get back on it.